We've made changes to Ken's Think Tank. Hey, what's up, everybody? If you've been paying attention, you know I have a talk show, a web series talk show. It's all on the internet. And it's a talk show that happens in my truck. And it's called, or other cars, because we're doing that. It's called Ken's Think Tank. I bring guests on. We go for on a coffee run. And we chat about a topic of interest to my guest. And they're super fun. They're super interesting. And I have a lot of good, really good people on that show. So, this year, season two of Ken's Think Tank. And it's really cool. So, we've made some changes. We have more cameras. We have better cameras. Better camera angles. Gives us better camera angles. Better coloring in the show. Better sound quality in the show. We're going to have a bunch more great guests. I've had Justin Hunt, a filmmaker, originally from Farmington, kind of. And super cool guy. Had him and his son on. So if you haven't seen that episode, go look for that. And already had the Zia chicks on yesterday. So that was the most fun I've had filming an episode. So you need to go look for that. And I've got a new logo coming soon. So a new Ken's Think Tank logo. So that's going to be super cool. We'll add to that logo. If you noticed from the Justin Hunt episode, we didn't do the episode in my truck. We did it in a 66 Mustang. That was super cool. And we're going to do more of that type thing. So watch for that. All kinds of really great things. So go over to kensthinktank.com. Browse through last season's episodes. Browse through this season's episodes. Check out the changes we've been making. And watch for more. More changes, more guests, more episodes. Cool season. And I'll see you on the next one. I'm out.